last meeting. The financial report was read by Mike Smith, and good comments were made about the upkeep of the cemetery. Brandon Lee's.